Misconceptions about energy use are hiding around every corner of your home, and they can take a toll on your utility bills. Don't be fooled by these common energy myths. Myth: the higher the thermostat setting, the faster your home will heat. You may think that walking into a chilly room and raising the thermostat to 85 degrees will make the room warm up quickly. Not true. Thermostats direct a home's HVAC system to heat or cool to a certain temperature. Drastically adjusting the thermostat won't make a difference in how quickly you feel warmer. The same is true for cooling. The Department of Energy recommends setting your thermostat to 78 degrees during summer months and 68 degrees during winter months. Myth: opening the oven door to check on a dish doesn't really waste energy. Truth: while it can be tempting to check the progress of that dish you're cooking in the oven, opening the oven door wastes energy. Every time the door is opened, the temperature inside the oven is reduced by as much as 25 degrees, delaying the progress of your dish and, more importantly, costing you additional money. Try using the oven light instead. Myth: ceiling fans keep your home cool while you're away. Truth: ceiling fans cool people, not rooms. Ceiling fans circulate room air but do not change the temperature. A running ceiling fan in an empty room is only adding to your electricity cost. Turn fans off when you're away and reduce your energy use. Myth: reducing my energy use is too expensive. Many consumers believe that reducing energy use requires expensive upfront costs, like purchasing new, more efficient appliances or construction upgrades to an older home. But the truth is, consumers who make small changes to their efficiency habits, like turning off lights when not in use, sealing air leaks, and using a programmable thermostat, can see a reduction in energy consumption. Remember, energy efficiency doesn't have to be difficult. Focus small to save big. To learn more about ways to save energy, talk to your local electric co-op.